breaking news we brought you last night. Montana Avenue between Mustang and West Fork Road has reopened if you are headed out the door. This is after a fatal crash shut it down. We were telling you about this last night at 11. One person died when two cars hit on Montana. The other driver was taken to UC Medical Center with minor injuries.